considered that you hunt me down. Now that you have searched through all my goods, what have you found that belongs to your household? Put it here in front of your relatives and mine, and let them judge between the two of us. I have been with you for 40 years now.
Genesis, I mean, over the hump, because it's over 30 chapters now, and Genesis has 50 chapters. Which is very interesting, because Genesis has 50 chapters, Exodus has 40 chapters, and I numbered the Ovid's epistles, these two books. And I've just told them in Saturday when he was here and I was to him or something. That Ovid wrote to his wife to Rome around the birth of Jesus. First book, the sad book, Chichia, five fascicles of poems. And then after some time, he wrote his second book, which is Pontica, The Black Seed, which is four chapters. And I'll just say this because I thought, you know, I suspect Ovid inspired himself from the Holy Bible, the Old Testament. Because the New Testament was written after him, death, around 40 AD, and he died in 17th. Anyway, in Romania. But what I want to say is that Ovid wrote in Psaltic verse 1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2. This Tich Elegiac, Greek, and I believe it was inspired by the Psalms. And now I see another argument, because I believe Ovid have read Genesis and Exodus. So, because this is why he said five books, and then four books. No, to his Tristia. And Pontica. Moment, I have some very good jam. It's not majun. Do you know what majun is? Plum. This is just simple jam, but it's very good. Check it out. Here it comes. You see, my dad knows everything. He knows how to buy jam, knows how to cook food, knows how to write books. Although my personal view, anyway, also help him. I have worked at one book with him, the cover. I suggested, and he liked it. He put it on the cover. Paul Gauguin, last painting, that big painting, where are we, who we are, where we go, and another book, when I go to Born Again Church, because he said so, the Baptist Church, from Orthodox, he finished his Zalmoxis book with the conclusion that was lacking all the time. In 1980, when he began writing of it. In 2005, 1 year before you were born, the conclusion was Jesus, Jesus. So that the Moses becomes Jesus. You see, if it well, become calmer and open to study. Anyway, Bible is perfect. You see, and this new is exquisite. You don't have in mind something like this. I mean, a audio. Not we have a good Bible too. Romanian, but this is very nice. I mean, the rhythm and the pace. Almost metric. What do I want to say? One pause. It happens to me that sometimes I start the video, this has something to say, I get the notion to say something further, and then I forget what I want to say. I don't think it's something sinister. I think it's, I'm too passionate about what I think. Anyway, it happens in conversation of people always. Another notion. Maybe I just want to refer to Java. Another notion of the Bible, I realized now, while listening to Genesis, I listen, we have two Bibles now, audio and Romanian. And the first one is very, breaks your brain. And the second one is dramatized. Very. I can read well the Bible, any Bible. No languages. English, German. I have a reading talent, but I know that I cannot read the whole Bible, you know, and professionally. I can read creatively, you know. This is what I want to say. I just want to eat this jam now. This is the last. Loaf of bread. You know, my sister. I have a sister. My sister's name is Ramona Fidia. And she is to compare to you quite old. She was born in 1970. You know? And she sells clothes. But my mother told me she's very placid, you know, she never gets angry, you know. Very nice person. But what I want to say, when she was in school, high school, you know, her name was Ramona Ophelia, as I said, after Shakespeare, you know. Hamlet. And what do you say? Classmate? You say, loaf of bread. Because in Romania, you say to this, you say felie de pâine. This is felie de pâine with jam, chocolate. So they said cheese. This. Anyway, she lived with grandma back then. and grandfather died.
You can settle among us. The land is open.
He was a very strong man. She adopted father. And
brothers, let me find
I believe until 1980, no? When my dad started to write the Moses book, which he finished the year I got converted, 2005. I went to the church in 2004, but surrendered in 2005. But just to Joseph Stone study. February 2005. So,
anyway,
too many notes.